A teacher in the Plum School District will stand trial on charges that he sexually assaulted a child. Lewis Thawne waived his right to a preliminary hearing this morning. He taught social studies at Plum. He is accused of having sex with a 13-year-old boy 2 years ago. Now, the boy told police they met online and had sex at his home. At the time, Thawne was 22.